Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video and don't forget to subscribe.
شكرا للمشاهدة. من فضلك اشترك في القناة لتصلك آخر إصداراتنا.
L, L. Don't say L. محدش ينطق ال L زي اللام بالعربي. L. No. Make your tongue with a curve. L, L. Repeat after me. Little, little. Lemon. Lemon, lemonade, 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 lemon, little, little. Repeat after me. Little, lemon, lemonade. Long gal, long gal. What's long L? This is okay. If I have vowel before L, we will have long L. Vowels A, E, I, O, U. Vowels A, E, I, O, U. Sometimes Y. Sometimes the Y is like has the sound of a vowel. ساعات بتتنطق حرف الواي زي صوت الحرف المتحرك. الحروف المتحركة A, E, I, O, U plus L و make long L. Example. Feel, feel. Don't say feel, no. Say feel, feel. Rule, rule, rule. Deal, deal, deal. School, school. So don't say school. Don't say school, or school. Ruler, rule, ruler. Again, long L sound. Feel. Repeat after me. Feel. Rule. Deal. School. Ruler. Ruler. Now repeat the words. Feel, rule, deal, school, ruler.
5, 7, silent L's. Once you've found all the L sounds, the good news is that very often you don't even have to pronounce them. Read the following list of words after me. 1. Would, could, should. 2. Chalk, talk, walk. 3. Calm, palm, psalm. 4. Already, all right, almond. 5. Although, almost, always. 6. Salmon, alms, Albany. 7. Folk, cock, polka.
R, R. Take care. This is the rah sound. Rah, rah. R. Radio, radio, radio. Rat, rat. Rainbow, rainbow. So again, R, radio, rat, rainbow, rainbow.
النطق الصحيح للكلمة ديت radio مش راديو, radio, rat, rainbow. You have to repeat, radio, rat, rainbow. R, double R, R, R. Now repeat after me. R, R. El R, hantaha itnin R. Repeat after me. R. R, if there is vowel before the rah sound, we'll make it R. لو في حرف متحرك قبل ال R, ال R هنطقها R. Example, A, E, I, O, U plus rah, R. Example, water, water, water. Rule, ruler, 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 water, ruler. Bird, bear, bear, bird, bird. Sing, singer, singer, singer. Now repeat after me. Water, 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 water. Ruler, ruler. Beard, beard. Singer, singer. So singer. Work, work, work.
Two, double vowel sounds with R. Refer to the subsequent list of sounds and words as you work through each of the directions that follow them. Repeat each sound, first the vowel and then the R, and each word in columns 1 to 3. We'll read all the way across. A, er. Ha, erd. Hard. E, er. He, er. Here. E, er. She, er. Share. O, er. Mo, more. Were. We'll next read column 3 only. Try to keep that doubled sound, but let the vowels flow smoothly into the er. Imagine a double stair step that cannot be avoided. Don't make them too staccato sounds, though, like ha-erd. Instead, follow them smoothly over the double stair step. Hard. Ready? Hard. Here. Share. More. Were. Of course, they're not that long. This is an exaggeration, and you're going to shorten them up once you get better at that sound. You say the first one, hard, to get your jaw open for the ha. Imagine that you're getting ready to bite into an apple. Ha. Then for the er sound, you'd bite into it. Hard. Hard. Pause the CD to practice 5 times on your own. Exercise 6.3. How to pronounce troublesome R's. The following 7 R sounds, which are represented by the 10 words, give people a lot of trouble, so we're going to work with them and make them easy for you. 1. Were. 2. Word. 3. Whirl. 4. World. 5. War. 6. Whirl. 7. Where. The following words are typical in that they're spelled one way and pronounced in another way. The R combination frequently sounds like er, as in embarrass. This sound is particularly clear on the West Coast. On the East Coast, you may hear embarrass. Exercise 6.4, Spigness Epsilon List. Repeat after me. Embarrass, vocabulary, parent, parallel, paragraph, para, parrot, apparent, parish, Paris, area, aware, compare, imaginary, stationary, care, carry, carriage, marriage, maritime, barrier, baritone, barons, library, character, Karen, Harry, Mary, Larry, Sarah, narrate, guarantee, larynx, laryngitis, necessary, itinerary, said, says, transparency, dictionary, many, any. Exercise 6.5. Combinations. Don't think about spelling here. Just pronounce each column of words as the heading indicates. Earn, hurt, heard, pert, word, a word, work, first, firm, rather, murky, spur, sure, churn, gird, cur, turtle, dirt, stir, sir, burn, art, heart, hard, part, far.
The American tea. The American tea is the most important letter in the American accent. حرف التي أو التي الأمريكية ده أهم حرف في النطق الأمريكي، عشان كده بيسموه التي الأمريكية. The sound of ta, the ta sound. T is at the beginning. لو حرف التي جه في أول الكلمة هنطقه إيه؟ T is T. Table, table. T, T. Time, time. Teacher, teacher. يبقى T اتنطق T. Table, tea, time, teacher. T in the middle between two vowels. Vowels A, E, I, O, U, Y. حرف T لو جه بين حرفين متحركين هنطقه ازاي؟ T between A, E, I, O, U. The second letter also after T, A, E, I, O, U. So before T, vowel. And after T, there is a vowel. We make the T soft D. Soft D, fast D. بنطق T دي خفيفة. تبقى دي سريعة شوية. بتبقى زي نص الدي، مش منطقها دي خالص، مش دي كاملة، لا بتبقى دي سريعة أو دي خفيفة. هناخد examples. ورا water water. خلي بالنا هنا التي منطقتها دي خفيفة، مش بقول water no، ما منطقتش التي دي، لا منطقها نص دي أو دي خفيفة أو دي سريعة. water. bitter bitter bitter. butter butter butter. computer computer. later later. again repeat after me. water water. bitter bitter. batter batter. computer computer. later later later. water. خلي بالنا ان التي لما الواحد بيسمعها بيحسبها ان هي ايه، زي صوت الار كده، لكن هي لازم عملها تبقى دي خفيفة خالص. لو جت التي بين حرفين متحركين بس الكلمة اللي بعدها بدأ بحرف متحرك وهي نفسها قبلها حرف متحرك، هنطقها برضو soft D أو fast D. example. at 11 at 11. what water water. between A and A. water water. good idea water. good idea. at 11 What a good idea. So the T becomes fast D. But it's not that A. D خفيفة و D سريعة. N plus T. N plus T. The T is silent. خلي بالنا ان حرف T لو جي قبلي N والN دي بتبقى from the nose. N أنفية. في الحالة ديت بيبقى حرف التي silent، مش بيتنطق. هنقول يعني ايه، في ان انفية وفي ان من الماوس. في ان، في نون بتبقى مثلا في اللغة العربية يقولك نون عليها غنة، فبتبقى جاية من الانف. في ان بتبقى طالعة من الماوس، فبقاش فيها ايه، مبقاش انفية. في الحالة ديت في لهجتين في امريكا اساسا، في 8 لهجات اساسية، زي ما هنا في مصر في لهجة الصعايدة والفلاحين والسواحلية واسكندرية أيوجني، ولهجة البدو بتوع سينا. في لهجات كتيرة برضو في أمريكا، لكن أهم لهجة هي اللهجة بتاعت واشنطن اللي هي العاصمة، وهي اللهجة ديت اللي احنا بنحاول اللي احنا نعرف القواعد بتاعتها. N plus T silent T. internet internet. center center center. international international. printer printer. enter enter enter. 20 20. interview interview. I don't get it. I don't get it. طب الأحسن للطالب ان هو يعمل ايه؟ ان هو ينطق حرف التي في كل كلمة، لكن يعرف القاعدة عشان لو حد امريكو قبله او لو سمع في اي مثلا مسلسل حد بيقول انترنت يبقى عارف ان هو ايه قصده على انترنت. سينر قصده على سنتر. انترناشنال أفضل international. printer printer. enter enter. 20 20. 20. Interview. Interview. I don't get it. I don't get it. Here's T also soft D. I don't get it. Rule number 4. هناخد القاعدة الرابعة الامريكان T. If the word ends with CY, we pronounce it the yeah, sound. يبقى TY في آخر الكلمة هنطقها إيه؟ DY. Example, say 30, 30, 40, 40, 70, 70, 80, 80, 90, 90, party, party. Repeat after me. 30, 40, 70, 80, 90, 90. Party, party, par, party. Exceptions 50, 60. خلي بالنا هنا ان TY احصل لها استثناء هتنطق TY مش DY. 50, 60 ده استثناء. Now, repeat after me. 30, 40, 70, 80, 90, party, exceptions, 50, 60. Rule number 5. T at the end is T without priest or without priest. هل من T لو جت في آخر الكلمة هنطقها T مش بيطلع بعدها نفس. هنطلعش بعدها هوا. يعني ايه الكلام ده؟ الكلمة دي مثلا بنطقي hot, cut, not, but, that, what. في بعض الطلبة بينطقوا T زي T في اللغة العربية فيقول لك ايه hot, cut or cut فيطلع هوا بعد حرف T. طبعا ده غلط. المفروض ان انا اقف على حرف T وتندق كده زي نص T hot. Repeat after me. Hot, cut, not, but, that, what. TLE DLE. لو كلمة انتهت بالمقطع TLE في معظم الأحيان تنطق صفت DLE. Example turtle 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 ليس سلحفة like ninja turtles. British bottle American ba butter, bottle, bottle. O as A and T as soft D. Bottle, bottle. Little, little. Repeat after me. Turtle, bottle. Little, little. Turtle, bottle, little, 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 little means what? small amount. Little.
American tea. The American tea is influenced very strongly by intonation and its position in a word or phrase. At the top of a staircase, tea is pronounced tea as in Ted or Italian. A T in the middle of a staircase is pronounced as D, Betty, Italy. Whereas a T at the bottom of a staircase isn't pronounced at all, hot. Look at Italian and Italy in the examples below. The tau of Italian is at the top of the staircase and is strong, Italian. The D of Italy is in the middle and is weak, Italy. Exercise 4.1. Stressed and unstressed T. Repeat after me. Italian. Italy. Attack. Attic. Atomic. Atom. Photography. Photograph. Exercise 4.2. Betty bought a bit of better butter. In the sentence, Betty bought a bit of better butter, all of the T's are in weak positions, so they all sound like soft D's. Repeat the sentence slowly, word by word. Betty, bada, bitta, better, butter. Feel the tip of your tongue flick across that area behind your top teeth. Think of the music of a cello again when you say, Betty bought a bit of better butter. Repeat. Betty bought a bit of better butter. But, said she, this butter's bitter. If I put it in my batter, it'll make my batter bitter. Exercise 4.3. Rule 1. Top of the staircase. When a T is at the top of the staircase in a stressed position, it should be a clear, popped sound. 1. In the beginning of a word, T is T. Ted took 10 tomatoes. 2. With a stressed T and STTSTRCTNLT and sometimes NT combinations, T is T. He was content with the contract. 3. T replaces D in the past tense after an unvoiced consonant sound, except T. T. Laughed. Picked. Hoped. Raced, watched, washed, unearthed, D, halved, rigged, nabbed, raised, judged, garaged, smoothed. Exceptions, wicked, naked, crooked, etc. Read the following sentences out loud. Make sure the underline, stressed T's are sharp and clear. 1. It took Tim 10 times to try the telephone. 2. Stop touching Ted's toes. 3. Turn towards Stella and study her contract together. 4. Control your tears. 5. It's Tommy's turn to tell the teacher the truth. Exercise 4.4, Rule 2, Middle of the Staircase. An unstressed T in the middle of a staircase between two vowel sounds should be pronounced as a soft D. Betty bought a bit of better butter. Pat ought to sit on a lap. Read the following sentences out loud. Make sure that the underlined unstressed T's sound like a soft D. 1. What a good idea. 2. Put it in a bottle. 3. Write it in a letter. 4. Set it on the metal gutter. 5. Put all the data in the computer. 6. Insert a quarter in the meter. 7. Get a better water heater. 8. Let her put a sweater on. 9. Betty's at a meeting. 10. It's getting hotter and hotter. 11. Patty ought to write a better letter. 12. Frida had a little metal bottle. Exercise 4-5. Rule 3, bottom of the staircase. T at the bottom of the staircase is in the held position. 1. She hit the hot hut with her hat. 2. We went to that net site to get what we needed. 3. Pat was quite right, wasn't she? 4. What? Put my hat back. 5. Hot. Late. Fat. Goat. Hit. Put. Not. Hurt. What? Set. Paint. Wait. Sit. Dirt. Note. Fit. Mot. Light. Suit. Point. Incident. Tight. Exercise 4-6, Rule 4. Held T before N. The held T is, strictly speaking, not really a T at all. 1. He's forgotten the carton of satin mittens. 2. She's certain that he has written it. 3. The cotton curtain is not in the fountain. 4. The hikers went in the mountains. 5. Martin has gotten a kitten. 6. Students study Latin in Britain. 7. Whitney has a patent on those sentences. 8. He has not forgotten what was written about the mutant on the mountain. 9. It's not certain that it was gotten from the fountain. 10. You need to put an orange cotton curtain on that window. 11. We like that certain satin better than the carton of cotton curtains. 12. The Intercontinental Hotel is in Seattle. 13. The frightened witness had forgotten the important written message. 14. The child wasn't beaten because he'd bitten the button. Exercise 4-7, Rule 5, the silent T. T and N are so close in the mouth that the T can simply disappear. Repeat. 1. Interview. 2. Interface. 3. Internet. 4. Interstate. 5. Interrupt. 6. Interfere. 7. Interactive. 8. International. 9. Advantage. 10. Percentage. 11. 20. 12. Printout. 13. Printer. 14. Witter. 15. Enter. Exercise 4-8. Rule 5. The silent T. Read the following sentences out loud. Make sure that the underlined T's are silent. 1. He had a great interview. 2. Try to enter the information. 3. Turn the printer on. 4. Finish the printing. 5. She's at the International Center. 6. It's 20 degrees in Toronto. 7. I don't understand it. 8. She invented it in Santa Monica. 9. He can't even do it. 10. They don't even want it. 11. They won't ever try. 12. What's the point of it? 13. She's the Intercontinental Representative. 14. Hasn't he? 15. Isn't he? 16. Aren't I? 17. Won't he? 18. Doesn't he? 19. Wouldn't it? 20. Didn't I? Exercise 4-9. Karina's T connections. Here are some extremely common middle T combinations. Repeat after me. Whata, butta, thatta. What I, but I, that I. Exercise 410. Combinations in context. Repeat. The following sentences. 1. I don't know what it means. 2. But it looks like what I need. 3. But you said that you wouldn't. 4. I know what you think. 5. But I don't think that he will. 6. He said that if we can do it, he'll help. 7. But isn't it easier this way? 8. We want something that isn't here. 9. You'll like it, but you'll regret it later. 10. But he's not right for what I want. 11. It's amazing what you've accomplished. 12. What if he forgets? 13. Okay, but aren't you missing something? 14. I think that he's okay now. 15. She wanted to, but her car broke down. 16. We think that you're taking a chance. 17. They don't know what it's about. Exercise 215. Colloquial reductions and liaisons. In order for you to recognize these sounds when used by native speakers, they're presented here, but I don't recommend that you go out of your way to use them yourself. If at some point they come quite naturally of their own accord and casual conversation, you don't need to resist, but please don't force yourself to talk this way. Repeat. I've got to go. I've got a book. Do you want to dance? Want a banana? Let me in. Let me go. I'll let you know. Did you do it? Not yet. I'll meet you later. What do you think? What'd you do with it? How'd you like it? When'd you get it? Why'd you take it? Why don't you try it? What are you waiting for? What you doing? How's it going? Where's the whatchamacallit? Where's what's his name? How about it? He's got to hurry because he's late. I could have been a contender. Could you speed it up, please? Would you mind if I tried it? Aren't you Bob Barker? Can't you see it my way for a change? Don't you get it? I should have told you. Tell her I miss her. Tell him I miss him. To have your liaisons tested, call 800-457-4255.
الكتب الأمريكية لتعليم اللكنة الأمريكية. The American Accent Training Book. American Accent Training Second Edition Book Plus 5 CDs by Ann Cog. This is the website if you want to buy the book. لو عاوز يشتري الكتاب, الكتاب موجود في مكتبة الأمازون ودوت الويب سايت بتاعها. خلي بالنا إن الكتاب في حوالي 5 اسطوانات, حوالي تقريبا الليسننج بتاعه اكتر من 8 ساعات. هيكون جايب امثله على كل القواعد اللي احنا خدناها وتدريب بالتفصيل وقطع كامله. فلو حد عاوز يجيب الكتاب دوت يبقى افضل طبعا, وده هيكون في المرحله الاخيره في الكورس بتاعنا. المحاضره الرابعه بيفضل ان الطالب يكون اجتاز المستوى الرابع في اللغه الانجليزيه, يفضل, لان طبعا احنا حاولنا نبسطها ده المحاضرة التالتة, بس المحاضرة الرابعة والخامسة والستة هيبقى فيها تدريب واسرع على اللكنة الامريكية, وهيكون في امثلة لاجزاء بسيطة من كتاب الامريكان اكسنت ترينينج. Plagiarism is illegal and unlawful.
السرقة العلمية تعتبر شيء طبعا حرام ومحرم أساسا من ناحية القانونية، عشان كده بنرجو الطلاب انهم يستخدموا الكتاب دوت ويشتروه من مكتبة الأمازون أو من أي مكتبة وهيستفيدوا جدا. الكورس أساسا تمنه الأمريكان أكسنت تريننج قبل كده اتدرس في أحد المدارس الأمريكية $1000 من 10 سنين. Let's start.